Neck pain. Does it matter how you sleep? Neck pain is not pleasant, and it does matter which position you sleep in to keep your neck in proper alignment. If you are seeking the care of an upper cervical chiropractor for neck pain, you want to ensure your recent adjustment stays in place as long as absolutely possible. If you sleep in the wrong position, you may throw off your adjustment. This is particularly true if it is a couple of days after your initial adjustment when your muscles are healing. If you have not had a chiropractic adjustment yet, this information still applies to you. We all need to take care of our necks while we are sleeping. The right and wrong sleeping positions for neck pain. Waking up with a stiff neck usually causes you to wonder if you got up on the wrong side of the bed or slept wrong somehow. While we have to sleep at night, we must remember there is a right way and a wrong way when it comes to back and neck health. Doing it wrong. Sleeping on your stomach is the absolute worst way to sleep if you want to ensure your neck health. This is similar to looking over your shoulder all day long. Your neck will not be happy the next day. Doing it right. Back sleepers win the prize here. This is the best position for the health of your neck and your back. The key here is to keep your neck supported properly, not too high and not too low. Doing it okay. Side sleepers are okay in this area. Just be sure to have a little extra support for your neck so your head is not slanted towards the bed. Keep a pillow between your knees to keep your lower back supported. Keep your neck properly aligned. Waking up with a stiff neck may mean it's time to visit an upper cervical chiropractor. Upper cervical chiropractors work to make sure you are not suffering from a misalignment. And if you are, it needs to be corrected. To find an upper cervical doctor in your area, visit our website at uppercervicalawareness.com and click on that Find a Doctor button.